Early voting for the Slim by election kicked off at 8 a.m. on Tuesday, August 25th, enabling early voters made up of police personnel to exercise their rights. A total of 267 police personnel are expected to cast their ballots at the Muallim Police Headquarters while adhering to the COVID-19 guidelines such as physical distancing, wearing face masks, using hand sanitizers and temperature checks. The voting process is also being live-streamed on the Election Commission's official Facebook account.